pain. A year to live in infamy. Countless people murdered by hostile infantry. Children stoned their infancy, killed instantly. Mass executions without any sympathy. The Ottoman Empire set fire to Armenia, killing more people than untreated leukemia. Their mission was the extinction of our religion, so they started nearby where my family was living. People made to suffer, children torn from mothers, neighbors killing neighbors, cities turned to craters, poisonous vapors from shower gas chambers. Humanity seems prone to self-destruction. We can't think straight like we got a concussion. Why so much hate? It serves no real function. We gotta wake up or face the repercussions.
Judge us. What will we leave for them when we meet the one above?